What's up, everybody? It's Critical. I'm playing the game Advanced Lawnmower Simulator. This was a real video game in the 90s. I'm commentating while I'm playing. Let's get this shit started. I have played it a little bit, though, so I can tell you right now, we got a real Game of the Year candidate here. This fucking Thunderbird is gonna take the video game industry by storm. It's gonna earn every fucking accolade available for video games. Probably even win a fucking Oscar for being so good. Look at the selection. The first five don't work, but the sixth one does, which is incredible. So let's do this. Look, there we go. Look at me. Look at this. This is an adrenaline rush. Holy shit, I get to mow down the fucking Amazon. And who lives in that triangular ironclad nipple up there? Fucking Mother Nature? Who lets their lawn get this out of control? It's just lucky they called me, otherwise they'd have fucking cyclopses running around having sex with owls. I'm about to finish this lawn. I should get paid like $2 billion for the fucking endurance test I had to go through to finish this. Nailed it. Yeah. Mowed that lawn, bitch. Let's do it again. Let's go one more time. It's probably gonna be the same thing too, but I don't give a shit. That was so much fun. Oh my goodness, the environment has changed. It's completely pitch black out, and yet the grass is perfectly illuminated and ready to be mowed. And I can't change directions either in case I miss a spot, so we're gonna have to just go ahead and forget about that shit. I mean, look at this. The lawnmower disappears half the time, so this brave gentleman's running around cutting grass with pure willpower. And why I'm even mowing the grass here? It's a fucking vacant lot. Look, there's no house up there this time. Unless I'm mowing the grass for the moon. Unless he's hired me to do his dirty work. I don't give a shit, I just mowed the grass anyway. Boom. What is this? Mower tester Chuck says, Oh, you sure bought the lawn that time. I don't know you. Fuck you, Chuck. How dare you interrupt my lawn mowing justice to tell me something of that magnitude? What gives you the right? Unbelievable, Chuck. You call yourself a lawnmower enthusiast? Just go fucking do something else. Leave the lawn mowing to the big boys over here. But you know what? I'm done mowing this lawn. I mowed it twice. Well, that's the end of this video. Remember to rate the video, comment the video.